Hi, I'm Roger Dyson, and I'm an electrical propulsion engineer at the NASA Glenn Research Center in Cleveland, Ohio. NASA Glenn has been solving difficult scientific and technological challenges since 1941. The center's researchers have a proven history of making air travel safer, faster, and more efficient. They're continuously working to meet new aero challenges. As self-driving vehicles, flying cars, and remotely piloted and unmanned aerial vehicles move out of our dreams and into our lives, NASA researchers are looking for ways to safely integrate them into the communications and traffic control systems of our future cities. That's where we need your help. NASA's University Student Design Aeronautics Challenge gives teams of full-time junior and senior undergraduate students the opportunity to work with top NASA experts in designing a suburban city where flying cars and service vehicles deliver commuters and freight quietly, efficiently, and safely. Your team will use gaming and graphics tools like Minecraft and SimCity to create a model for the city of the future. Consider carefully how your design concepts for a flying car and other air vehicles will affect the lives of the people living in or commuting to your city. How fast will your air vehicles travel? What will they carry? How will they be powered? At what altitudes will they fly? And how will flying vehicles impact your city? A special emphasis should be placed on quiet, fully electric, or hybrid electric vehicles. Make sure you consider all appropriate metrics: airframes, power systems, noise profiles, communications, altitude, and safety for pedestrians and surrounding ground and air vehicles during congested traffic and adverse weather. Vehicles will need to sense and communicate with each other. Air and ground traffic controllers will need a secure communications network that remains in constant contact with pilots, drivers, remote vehicle operators, and autonomous vehicles. Broaden your team's cross-disciplinary reach. People on your team will necessarily come from science, technology, engineering, and mathematics backgrounds, but incorporating majors from economics, marketing, graphic arts, and other areas can strengthen your concepts and may result in a better, more livable city design to benefit a sustainable future America. Under the supervision of a college advisor, your team will compete against other college teams. A team of experts from NASA Glenn Research Center will mentor your team as it immerses itself in NASA-related research into communications, cybersecurity, physics, aeronautics, power systems, and much, much more. For a complete list of project requirements, be sure to attend the mandatory virtual aeronautics project kickoff meetings. You can also visit us on the web. I look forward to seeing the cities, air vehicles, and communications and control systems that your teams will create. Thanks for being part of the NASA team, and good luck.